I break fast in the morning, so fast I cannot get a yawning. Not quite a full sprint, but more than a half gallop in the jogging. Modes in a change, dodging. I'd rather not assimilate to the integrated jogging. You wanna fill your brain with that garbage? Junk food for thought that's all processed, easily passed through and forgotten. Then you wonder why your mind has no conscience. Think for yourself, imagine that. View through a dream world that moves back and forth. Caught in a moment knowing you've been hit before.
Deja vu is a phenomenon that all of us have experienced. That eerie feeling when you walk into a room or enter a new situation and you say to yourself, I've been here before. Everything here is familiar. It turns out that we can actually induce forms of deja vu in subjects in experiments.
When I'm smoked up and I'm about to sleep, the next morning leaves me without recalling my dreams. But after a few days of the merry blues, when I'm dry and clean as if my pineal gleam reveals a lucid future in my reality. A veil washed over, but I feel clean. The real sensation, first person representation of the present presentation. Sometimes I'm dilation. Where in the dead of my sleep, dead of my sleep moment of my future live stream, I'm aware key events that are happening. This is the gift of what foresight brings. Somehow I feel edited and looped back to an unexpected twist of interactions. But then a sharp jolt shocks me, shocks back in a sort of kickback from distraction.
However, it does raise the other question: is it ever possible on any scale to perhaps flip between different universes? And the answer there is actually rather unclear. We physicists believe, for example, that there is really a multiverse that exists even inside our living room.
I still commit to being a slave, working away in a daze, feeling some certain type of malaise, plagued with daydreaming, clairvoyant dreamscapes, mixed the voyage of daily life in vain. If I'm not engaged, then what's the game? I can't tell until premonition takes shape. I debate with the what should I do next? The crux of the issues in full effect, as the absolutes elude, my future's in view. My DNA reverberates in the wake of deja vu. I'm back at it again, doing what I do. I 15, I swing around the city, I cruise. At that exact time, the line. Proxy to identify a parallel life. The freeway I get to the traffic light, a stop away from arriving to my 9 to 5. With my blinker on, I stress to decide, should I take that left, drive straight or turn right? What if I try something new? Out of the blue, what do I have to lose besides honest truth?
We consist of atoms. Our atoms vibrate, but they no longer vibrate in unison with these other universes. We have decoupled from them. We have decohered from them. However, in quantum physics, there really are, in some sense, parallel universes surrounding us. The problem is we can't enter them because we have decohered from them.